Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to National City Christian Church for our weekly Music at Midday concert. My name is Mike McMahon. I'm the artistic director of the series. Thank you for coming out today to hear the wonderful music that we're about to experience. And I'll say more about that in a moment. If you'd like to come up and greet our artists after the concert, please do so. We're happy to have you tell them how wonderful they are, and indeed they are. Just want to say that this series is self-supporting, meaning we rely on your donations to help us keep it going week after week. We do about 35 of these concerts every year, so it's a wonderful thing to be able to do, but you are our partners in doing this. And I want to say to those of you who may be watching on the recording that you can also make a donation online at www.nationalcityCC.org, and just click on the donate button and indicate in the designation box that it's for Music at Midday. We can also take your donations by cash or check at the collection plates that are located at the two entrances to the sanctuary. Most of our concerts here are organ recitals, and those are wonderful, as you know, but it's also wonderful to experience other kinds of music in this space. And today, it's a real treat for us to welcome Sara Su Jones and Tatyana Stepanova, who are going to present a concert for violin and piano. I heard them rehearsing, so I know how wonderful the music is going to be today. So now help me to welcome Sara Su Jones and Tatyana Stepanova.
Thank you. Isn't it remarkable how 22 bars of music can convey so much of both the human and the divine? Our next piece is one that we're especially excited to present to all of you today. It's the violin sonata by the French composer Marguerite Canal, who was the first woman in France to conduct orchestral concerts in 1917, and the second woman to win the very prestigious Grand Prix de Rome Composition Prize in 1920. As the prize winner, she was entitled to stay at the Villa de' Medici in Rome, and she was incredibly creative during her time there, composing in 1922 this work in four movements. It's my belief that this work, although it was premiered early on by the great violinist, the great French violinist Zeno Francescatti, and later also performed by Henrik Schering, I believe that it has not been performed in the modern era by violin and piano in the US or in North America. So today is likely the modern era American premiere of this wonderful work that certainly deserves to be heard and felt. It's not every day you hear something totally fresh from 101 years ago. Audience members are often curious about the instrument that I use and the bows that I use. The violin I'm playing is one that was made for me in March 2017. Well, that's when I picked it up from Iceland. In 2017 by the world-class Icelandic violin maker Hans Johansson. It's a slightly smaller than full size. And the bows that I use are an old French bow from nearly 200 years ago and a modern bow made by bow maker Matthew Wheeling in Northfield, Minnesota, commissioned by me and made for me in 2020. Before we play our last piece of the program, which is the Scherzo by Johannes Brahms from the FAE Sonata, to which he contributed, I just want to say what a great joy and privilege it is for Tatyana and me to return to this space today and to share music with all of you. We're very grateful. Thank you.